Hi everyone! So today is a Cappers Day. I'm pick up the Cappers one by one, and then I will show you how to conserve it, clean it, and basta. First again. I like to pick up because it's very, very relaxed. This is the flower of the Capper. It's still closed. It's very, very beautiful, and the smell is amazing. Look, after the flower, this is another fruit, long, and the taste is like a Capper's, and good as well. So now I have to remove this part of the Capper, this. One by one. And then when I finish, I will cover it with salt. I leave it for 2 days about, because they have to
drain,
yes, and then I put in a bottle. So, but are not ready. After 15 days we can eat. So we can use for everything, for a salad, what you want, pasta, rice. It's very easy and green. I finish to clean the cappers. So now I cover with salt, okay, and I leave it like this for 2 days, so they have to drain, and after 2 days I can put in a bottle like this. Thank you to everyone, and remember to subscribe our channel, to press I like it, and see you next time. Bye!